Our car of the week is a 1961 Dodge Polara. It belongs to Ethan Morales of New York City. This slick 60s road burner has accompanied its owner from Tennessee to Los Angeles to the Big Apple, yet has acquired only 38,000 original miles. Now, if you have a great American car to show off, submit at least 3 good color photos and a description of the car to Motor Week, Owings Mills, Maryland 21117.